My friend, shall we depart to Caldeum?
Strictly forbids us from interfering with the mortal world. Yet you have done so, brazenly.
All I am guilty of, Imperius, is bringing justice, while you hide, cowering behind your throne.
Silence! You will now answer for your transgressions.
Judge me. I am justice itself. We were meant for more than this. To protect the innocent. But if our precious laws bind you all to inaction, then I will no longer stand as your brother.
Believed all your crazy tales. The work you never finished. I will finish it, Uncle. I will carry on for you.
I must leave Tristram behind. For a greater evil lurks within Caldeum. The Lord of Lies is hiding there. Somewhere within the great city.
They will run when they see us. It is good to fight with you again.
An enchanting young woman, who is much more than her youth suggests, will come to your aid today. She can be of great help to you, so try to be polite, will you?
What will she help against?
Oh, it's that coven again. They're going to try and ambush you. I was just talking to Heydrich. He is still denying his grief. He really needs to open up. If he would just let me comfort him, it would do him a world of good.
New goods today. Please look, you won't be disappointed.
I may look small, but I'll hurt you if you try to steal from me.
Here we are. Chaldeum. Jewel of the East. Uncle Deckard loved this place.
He wouldn't now that it is under the spell of Belial, Lord of Lies. I can smell his stench on the air.
It would be best to split our forces. You two search for Belial. I shall hunt Magda.
I have never been outside the city my entire life. I have never even been outside the palace. When they threw us out here, I thought I would die. I was terrified. But now, look at this view. I have never understood how large the world actually was. It is beautiful.
Hey, you! I sell things for cheap, because I will just take them off your body again when you are dead. No offense.
As the shepherd watches over his flock.
I can't imagine you're happy to be in the city.
I told myself I'd never come back here. And yet here I am.
Because of what happened to your father?
Because of what happened to me. Some scars don't heal, and there's no point in scratching at them, is there? The weather doesn't suit me either.
The cultists are making a great mess of things out in the desert. They deserve the painful death you will bring to them.
What else?
They are torturing and killing innocent villagers to lure you into their trap. But you'll get the better of them, won't you?
Are you guarding the refugees over there?
I am not a guard. I am a Shearer, commander of the Iron Wolves. We saved these refugees from Magda's coven, but even now wreaks havoc throughout the borderlands.
Where did you last see her?
She's heading toward Alcarnas, but has blocked the road behind her. However, there is another way. Through the Kasim outpost. All of these people have fled from the cultists in Alcarnas. They are refugees far from their homes.
Why can't they resettle within the city?
The Imperial Guard lets no one in. These people are sentenced to a slow death. The Iron Wolves were mercenaries, until we helped the Zakarum priests find the successor to the first Emperor Hakan. We became the Emperor's personal guard after that, but everything changed a few months ago when the first refugees began arriving. An Imperial Guard was created to protect the citizens from the refugees, while we were out in the desert fighting the Coven and their demon spawn. Eventually, they took over.
Emperor Hakan threw his entire court out of the city.
Tyriel and I learned that while the Iron Wolves were fighting Magda in the desert, the Emperor replaced them with Imperial Guards who bar all from the inner city.
I suspect that the Iron Wolves were sent out to die. Belial has made his move. We must find a way into the city.
As a child, I explored Chaldean while Uncle Deckard studied here. I can get in through the sewers.
Just see that you get out again in one piece.
Be careful. Alcarnas sounds like Magda's trap.
I've got some.
I dig this stuff up, clean it off, and drag it here to sell it. You want any?
Many of my banished peers have pled for Lut Golain. Not I. I shall wait for our Emperor to come to his senses.
Very noble, my lady. So it has nothing to do with the last caravan leaving 10 minutes ago?
What impudence! How dare you even speak to me!
Apologies, my lady. You'd best take up your concerns with the Emperor.
Tilnan sells only the best.
The inner city is closed by order of His Eminence, Emperor Hakan the Second. For now, you must hold.
Shuda, child, what is that foul stench?
It's the suicide.
This gate leads to Alcarnas. You'll need to follow the long road over the canyon bridge and through the Kasim outpost. We haven't heard anything from the Iron Wolves in the desert. If you make it to the Kasim outpost, see.
My family. I lost my whole family.
All this pain and suffering. This is what happens when you let a child sit on the throne.
If only the Emperor and his guard had gone. Mad sooner. All these people being locked out of the city has really helped my trade.
Magda will pay for her wickedness.
Take heed, traveler. Cultists guard these desert roads, and they will slay any who pass.
I mean to stop them.
Then you must not go alone. I shall accompany you. There are illusions out there. Mirages to some. But I can see them for what they are. The Coven's foul magic. They will lead you to your death.
I understand. But my death does not lie here.
She looks different than anyone we have seen. Her skin is as soft and smooth as polished ivory, and her eyes, they...
Why are you staying over there?
I would rather not discuss this sand wasp. These overgrown insects wouldn't be notable whatsoever if not for their exceptionally poisonous skin.
I require corpse for that.
Alas, killed my young apprentice. I thought he would be more careful when I sent him to retrieve a sample from the hive, but... his parents did not understand my perspective. Lacuna, or Anther men and their suburbs, have inhabited the desert wastes east of Chaldeum for thousands of years. The large males are the tribe's leaders and protectors, while the agile females are expert hunters.
That is not possible.
Mostly they are primitive and reclusive creatures, although they will attack if cornered or hungry.
I shall
up our pace.
Careful. They are very near to us.
Where?
You should never have come. Even to a priest of the Romans.
I'm ready for killing me.
Come on, then.
I need a corpse.
Enchantress. The ways of magic and illusion are familiar to me. My name is Irena.
Why have you come here?
Well, I am also looking for someone. But here, let me clear the way for you.
From behind!
Protect the people! Iron Wolf!
I need a corpse. That is not possible.
If not for you, the Lacuni would have eaten well this day.
Are there more of them ahead?
Even worse. Cultists are casting spells in two of their desert lairs to obscure the Black Canyon Bridge.
Let us head north to the Howling Plateau. The cultist magic seems to be emanating from there.
I require a corpse for that.
There is another illusion here. The cultists tried to hide their footsteps. Their spells are weak and easily countered. If we follow these prints, we can find their lair and halt the ritual. I will seek out any other traces of their magic.
Not enough essence.
It seems that these fallen are indeed creatures of demonic origin. The old Haradric tale claims they were once powerful servants of the mythical Asmodan. They purportedly aided him in his battle against the Prime Evils, and Diablo later punished them.
Look, more hidden footprints.
My essence is too low.
That is not possible.
Thank you.
Asher is an elusive being with a tremendous capacity for bloodshed. It lurks beneath the sand, rising up to seize prey in its jaws and rend the body until it is but sinew and gore. I once saw Thresher in the flesh, and it rather disagreed with my constitution.
More hidden footprints. Hidden footprints.
just have a corpse.
Overcome many trials, and even more lie ahead. It pleases me to know we shall meet them side by side.
Thank you.
them.
Returning to town. What happened to the rest of your family?
My brother and I were orphans. We only had each other.
So you both turned to thieving?
No. He was a member of the city guard.
You were constantly at odds then?
Not as much as you might think. Until the end, that is.
You seem down today. Tell me what Miriam can do for you.
I am not down. I am resolved.
Well, you should resolve to enjoy life a bit more. So the demon lords want to crush all humanity beneath their heel. Does that mean you can't smile?
Hey, mister, I got some new things. You should take a look.
Thank you.
possible.
Seems that Tirasis City. Could it all be the result of the demons we pursue?
Yes. But there is a share of darkness in every human heart.
A sobering strong, but I will not stand down.
Thank you.
good choice.
One of the cultist lairs. They are casting part of the illusion inside. At a cellar to the east of here.
There. I owe you my life. Bless you.
Look, more hidden footprints.
Thank you. More hidden footprints.
Those foul cultists have come this way.
This is one of the cultists' lairs. They are casting part of the illusion inside.
I'm afraid not.
To dispel the Coven's magic. Let us go to the bridge.
I've lost all hope.
Akerhat, bless you.
It is with some reluctance.
Bless you.
It is with some reluctance that I write on the Seven Lords of Hell. For they are the greatest of the demons, and even whispering it.
Tell me, what shall you do when Magda is dead?
Kill the demon lord she serves.
How curious. You must be the one I was meant to find here.
It is with some reluctance that I write on the Seven Lords of Hell, for they are the greatest of the demons, and even whispering their names seems to poison the air around me. They are divided into the lesser evils, Belial, Asmodan, Juril, and Andaril, and the prime evils, Mephisto, Baal, and Diablo.
That is not possible.
Bridge illusion should be dispelled now. Let us see for ourselves. I think it is time for you to know my true tale. I am not from Chaldeum. I learned these spells 1500 years ago. My sisters and I pledged our service to a man of great power. We called him the Prophet. He trained us and placed us in a magical slumber to awaken in this era. I am to prevent the Lords of Hell from invading.
The Prophet? I have not heard of this figure, but your aid is welcome.
Let us fight this evil together. If you insist. Thank you. You are too kind. I would have done the same. I practiced so long for that. I am fond of this one. My favorite.
I need to go back.
Hey, mister! I got some new things. You should take a look.
I must say, I'm very fond. Of this new family I find myself in. But you could be a bit more open about your love for us, you know.
Love?
Oh, don't try to hide it. You act like you just need us for our skills. But we know the real reason you've brought us along with you.
Has anything changed?
Last time I passed through here, I was soon after meeting Nera. She wanted to stop and see the city, but I convinced her to travel on. My good memories of Chaldeum feel like I'm watching someone else's life. I'll be glad for us to be good.
This. A lovely piece. This is well crafted.
to the Kasim outpost.
We will find it tomorrow,
no.
Though it is still some distance. Foulness hangs in the air. We must be getting closer.
Thank you.
take this for saving me. It is the least I can do.
I'm afraid not. I'm afraid not. Thank you. That is not possible.
If you become thirsty, I can conjure up some water for you.
Over here, please. There isn't much time. The miners, my friends, disappeared one by one, tortured or enslaved by the cultists. Only I was left.
And yet, you don't have much time, Ruby.
We cannot control it any longer!
I need to go back.
New goods today. Please look, you won't be disappointed.
Have I ever told you that I knew Shen before he became part of our family here? Oh, he is such a sweet old fool. What a wild love we had for each other. He used to do the most surprising things, if you know what I mean. I could tell you stories that would curl your hair.
I must decline.
I have considered what we discussed, and you are correct. I know little about my past, beyond what my order has told me. But what does it matter? Look what they have done for me. They've turned me into a living weapon, a light against darkness.
You cannot serve well in ignorance. Learn the truth, Cormac.
I wouldn't know how to begin. How do I seek memories that have been taken from me?
Search for clues. Anything you can find that relates to the Templar.
You may be right. I will find a way to take back my memories and exonerate my order.
possible.
Always been drawn to these lands.
That is not possible.
Belial, Lord of Lies, is the most elusive of the seven evils and is a master of deceit. It is said that he manipulated Asmodan into revolt against the prime evils. This began the Burning Hell's civil war, which ended with the dark exile of the prime evils to our mortal realm.
Captain of the Guard, you are hereby ordered to send a band of your most loyal men to secure the Kasim outpost. Control of the city hangs by a thread. The commoners are becoming restless, and it is imperative that we subdue them. Remain vigilant, for there may already be an outsider within our borders looking to stir up trouble.
We've been safe ever since the Imperial Guard came.
If you need a place to camp until the gates are open, there is room in our cellars, safe from the desert.
The Imperial Guard will keep us safe.
I need you to open the gate.
You must be mad. But if you're intent on rushing headlong to your death, talk to Captain David down in the command post. He's got the gate key.
Or he's setting you up to fail.
No! He would never betray me! Strike him down!
Not a moment too soon. They plan to sacrifice us to Belial. Iron Wolves, take back the town!
These serpentine demons are Belial's favored servants, and he has granted them some of his skill in cunning and illusion. Deceivers will cloak themselves in the familiar forms of their enemies' companions and friends, waiting to strike when the moment is opportune. It is only then that their true forms are revealed.
Did Magda go to Alcarnas?
Yes. We've heard rumors of a horrible slaughter there.
Then I'll be on my way.
The demons came disguised as members of the Imperium.
Cannot be far. That is not possible. Well met, Master Mitan. What have you discovered here?
Powerful spirits haunt these ruins. I was not strong enough to defeat them, but I was able to trap them. I fear the coven that invades the region will try to use the spirits for their nefarious purposes. But if you dare, you can try to put them to rest. Activate the totems to release the spirits, and be prepared to fight.
Still more than that.
Your friend Tyrael, the light of the Seraphim radiates.
The voices fade. The spirits in this place are calm. I can begin the work of freeing them. The howling of the spirits lessens. You have put them to rest. Wait. Listen. The comet!
That is not possible.
Find other, darker powers to exploit. Thank you, and go with the blessings of Rathma. 2 decades ago, my mentor faced the forces of evil and emerged victorious. I cannot hope to surpass his achievements, but I will try to bring balance to the raging forces that threaten to tear the world asunder in these days. The spirits are restless near Chaldeum. I must quiet them.
I've spent months searching these deserts for the Rignar idol. It is here, in these ruins. I know it. I've survived starvation, dehydration, cultists, demons. This place is too much for me. You look like you could help me find it. I've come too close. I can't fail now.
I'll help, though you do not deserve it. Possible.
Just wait. I'm afraid not.
Evil shall perish.
Thank you. I'm afraid not. I need to go back.
Hey, mister. I got some new things. You should take them out.
I have thought of a way to retrieve my lost memories, but it is dangerous. I must ask you to promise me something. Should I lapse into my old sins, whatever they may be, you must kill me, as I killed Jondar, if you insist. I found a journal on Jondar's corpse, written in an ancient Templar cipher. I can translate it, but it will take some time. Perhaps studying his treachery will give me a clue into my past.
It's a reasonable plan, but you are still worried.
Jondar was once a man of faith, devoted to the Templar Order. What if he discovered something that made him betray himself? Matters not. For I must do this anyway. Lead the way to glory.
was all worth it. Everything. Now that it is at hand, I find myself filled with trepidation. Would you take it for me? What was that? Here.
I know the ways of death, but you do not. Return to Chaldeum.
Perhaps you're right. Thanks for helping me retrieve the idol, and for saving my life.
What sort of emperor allows his people to fall into such suffering?
A suspicious one.
True. Suppose this is what one should expect in such a place.
I thought I'd become a treasure hunter, but I also never thought my family's fortunes would sink so low. Yesterday, I heard a nobleman asking about the Rignar Idol, an artifact that belonged to the great mage Zoltan Kul. If I can retrieve it, my family will never go hungry again.
We are simply fodder. I have heard tales of this hero
waving
our ranks, slaughtering us as if we were children. I will not sleep again tonight, I fear.
is not possible.
Valrus manuscript lists Asmodan as the best battlefield commander of all demons, having defeated the angels many times in the eternal conflict across Pandemonium and the prime evils in the demonic civil war.
No.
If the Lord of Sin ever assaults our realm, we truly have much to fear.
That is not possible.
Thank you.
Tarnaths. If I were you, I would set a trap at the Cassim outpost. But I am not you. For all I know, you wish to fail me again and force me to kill you. That would please me, though somehow I think I could manage it.
I'm rescued.
For what purpose were these people imprisoned?
I owe you everything.
Do not worry about us. Go!
That is not possible. Wait.
It matters not. While you hunted me, Belial's Imperial Guard captured your little witch, Leia. Soon, her power shall be his.
That is not possible.
Joined the Coven, it was weak and idle. The leaders were content to do nothing, while the prime evils were imprisoned. I convinced another witch to help me poison them, and together we took control. She left some years later, but I continued, bringing the Coven to glory under Lord Belial.
I need to go back. Have you been to these lands before? Caldeum is still in peril.
before she died, Magda revealed that Belial's treachery goes even deeper than we suspected.
New goods today. Please look. You won't be disappointed.
How did you meet your wife?
It's actually quite a tale. We met in a town not far from here, on the outskirts of Curus. She was... You're not going to believe it. She was locked in a cave.
Your wife was a criminal?
No. They were gonna burn her as a witch.
That is a crime here, isn't it?
Let's talk about this another time.
How long were you looking for me?
Well, it was not very easy to find you. I had to search for days. When I woke up alone, I did not know what had happened. I wrote about it a little. You may read more if you wish. I felt no fear when they sealed the tomb before me. Only a sense of peace as my mind drifted away into the darkness. It seems I opened my eyes only seconds later and beheld the chamber in ruins, half buried in sand. I have left everything behind. Only hope guides me now.
How do you remember these lands?
Beautiful cities towered up toward the heavens, but they were full of wickedness. The Vigerai ruled them with will's sharpest stone.
Ah, yes.
They were a great deal more vicious in my age. It pleases me to see that their influence has waned now.
Was your prophet one of them?
Oh no. He meant to punish the Vigerai. They were the first to summon demons into this land.
Did the Prophet foresee everything?
Well, I did not expect you to keep company with a Seraph.
Tyriel.
I knew what he was the instant I beheld him, but being in his presence makes me quite nervous.
He is our ally.
We do not deserve it. Tyriel sacrificed all he knew to aid us. I hope it is worthwhile.
You and your brother chose different paths.
We're not much alike, really. He was always dependable and practical. A complete bore, I'd say.
And you committed yourself to a life of crime?
Hardly. I was just amusing myself with a thieves' guild. It was nothing serious.
Your brother had no objections?
That may have been serious.
I welcome the chance to travel with you.
I have translated a strange passage from Jondar's journal. Long before he began serving Magda, he found a set of what he called key words hidden in a dusty librum. He writes that when he read these words, memories from his past returned to torment him. It was at that point that he began to mistrust the Order. Though he did not say why, I am prepared to look upon these words and risk my soul. But I want you to understand something. I know I may die at any time. When I do, it must be without a single doubt that I am serving the Light.
You risk more by delaying.
Thank you, my friend. But please, remember your promise. May the battles never end.
I killed Magda. Before she passed, she claimed that Belial used the Imperial Guard to capture Leia.
Then they must be holding the Emperor against his will. I tremble to think what Belial might do with Leia and her growing power. The only chance we have to rescue Leia is to wrest the Emperor from the grasp of the Imperial Guard.
We need to get into the city. Ashira might be able to help. Do you remember your time as an angel?
Not just any angel. I was the Archangel of Justice. My fall awoke the vengeful dead who were slain unjustly during Diablo's reign of terror. There was nothing I could do. As my power left my body, I had absolutely no control over it. Chaldeum is the greatest city in the world, the seat of the Empire of Khajistan.
So they say.
Its libraries overflow with undeciphered tomes of arcane knowledge. Its streets cover labyrinthine tunnels. It is a city of wonder and mystery. I do not know how these refugees persevere. Their situation is dire, and it seems there is little hope for them. Where do they find the strength to carry on?
Their hearts possess the will to survive.
The human spirit never ceases to amaze me. Oh, I feel Belial in the very air. I see his shadow behind haunted eyes, hear his voice whispering lies on the wind. He need not bring an army to this city. It is his already.
Excellent.